Transportation Systems Management and Operations. What is that? Most people refer to it as TSMO. Allow me to introduce you. TSMO is not a group of people. TSMO is not an office building. TSMO is a highly effective way of planning for transportation. It consists of creative, flexible, forward-thinking strategies to improve safety and mobility using existing infrastructure. The Washington State Department of Transportation is adapting to the demands of a 21st century transportation system. There's never been a one-size-fits-all solution to get people and goods where they're going. And TSMO can help us take a step back and look at the bigger picture to reach new levels of safety, mobility, efficiency, and innovation. TSMO always asks, how can we use our existing facilities more efficiently to achieve our goals before considering expansion or new construction? In 2020, WSDOT's current funding levels do not keep up with maintenance, preservation, and operational demands. In many cases, building more infrastructure is impractical, and we've learned that opportunities to use 21st century innovations pass us by when we are focused on investing in capital projects. Building more roads and highways to reduce congestion doesn't match today's demands, not to mention that we cannot build our way out of congestion. We can actually use TSMO to improve our design approach. As an example, this current roadway design can move up to roughly 30,000 people per hour. Using a TSMO approach, this more versatile design can move up to 77,000 people per hour. TSMO is what happens when we take that open-minded, bigger-picture approach not only at the beginning of projects, but throughout the entire project. TSMO looks for creative, lower-cost solutions, not cookbook answers. TSMO is a framework WSDOT uses to look at a need and come up with the most effective solutions that use the infrastructure we and our partners already have alongside broader resources inside and outside of WSDOT. Does this sound like practical solutions to you? Let's see how they match up. Practical solutions is a process by which we often arrive at TSMO. The practical solutions process starts at the planning phase before a project to arrive at the right investment in the right location at the right time. From the practical solutions perspective, WSDOT and our partners are stewards of the transportation system. We identify a need and use a collaborative process to design the best solution for the whole system. Before we consider expanding highways to meet our needs, we first look at it through a TSMO filter. The most effective approach for any type of project can include one or many TSMO strategies. Let's take a look at our five categories of TSMO solutions to try before thinking about adding concrete. Planning, partnering, and policy development. This involves leveraging resources outside of WSDOT to change conditions that affect WSDOT's transportation assets, such as coordinated planning, joint incident response teams, or even land use policy. Intelligent transportation systems are networked electronic systems that give traffic operations and travelers both real-time information and they help manage congestion at peak hours. Transportation Demand Management, or TDM, is used to incentivize travelers to access the transportation system using different modes at different times of the day, or not at all. Cooperative Automated Transportation looks to the future of not only autonomous vehicles, but all existing transportation modes, transportation systems, and transportation applications. And finally, traditional traffic operations. TSMO can use low-cost enhancements that improve mobility and safety through smart, user-centered design. These five categories cover a very diverse number of topics, from hosting community design workshops, to ramp metering, to rail, to autonomous vehicles, to signing. And yet TSMO strategies and techniques are broad-based and flexible enough to work successfully with all of them. And TSMO is definitely not limited to just urban highway congestion. Remember, TSMO is about improving mobility and safety. In congested urban areas, that might mean getting through bumper-to-bumper traffic more reliably. In suburban or rural areas, it could mean better access to transit, safer routes to work and school, easier navigation, or more efficient incident response. And it's not just about cars. TSMO strategies move people and goods in cars, on buses, on bicycles, pedestrians, trucks, ferries, trains, and even airplanes. It's about getting people where they need to go safely and reliably. So let's take a look at how WSDOT is already using TSMO today.
Some of the TSMO strategies that we use at the Transportation Management Center, or the TMC, is big on the ITS side.
TSMO is about partnerships. It's about innovation. WSDOT's actively pursuing elements of TSMO in our day-to-day work.
At Olympic Region, our traffic operations team solves problems. And what we do is we use TSMO to address those issues.
Here in Seattle, we needed to replace an aging bridge between Seattle and its largest suburbs, the 520 Bridge. We decided to use TSMO strategies to get the most out of the new facility we were building.
We work closely with our local jurisdictions, local municipalities, other agencies, our partners with the state troopers to create better mobility for when incidents happen or when congestions happen.
The combination of TSMO solutions really delivered high performance, moving far more people with far less congestion than the bridge that we replaced.
All of our solutions have a common theme. They're low cost and really high value.
TSMO strategies are often less costly and can be implemented more quickly than traditional roadway expansion projects. Yet, they make a big difference in how people and goods move safely and efficiently. So, how do we arrive at TSMO solutions, and where do you come in? TSMO is being integrated into WSDOT at every level. Just like practical solutions, TSMO is a state of mind that can be learned, applied, and integrated to all modes and systems. TSMO should be considered at every point in a project's lifecycle, from planning to construction. There are so many ways to implement TSMO solutions. It's up to you to have the mindset to find the solutions that are right for your project. By thinking TSMO first and at every stage of project development, we can shift the way we think about transportation solutions. We can get the best performance out of the infrastructure we've already invested in. We can quickly address emergent needs with low-cost strategies and make the system work better for more people. We can build our partnerships to become more and more effective. Think nimble. Think collaborative. Think out of the box. Think TSMO. For more information on how you can learn to include TSMO in your projects, go to the TSMO webpage. Thanks for watching.